at this. More self-promotion.
Too much self-promotion!
Page 13, which I'm suggesting is the start of the fic.
Oh boy. Sonichu in Genesis of Leatherfox.
Okay. So he's kneeling down, saying, "Oh, since my transformation, my new bigger body needs more food than before. And nuts and apples can't cut it. Been over a week now, and I'm so hungry. Not only that, I feel so lonesome." Question mark.
Huh? Oh, look. There's Rose Chew standing surrounded by hearts, X's, and a mysterious orange wind.
More bad dialogue. And then she runs away with more bad dialogue in this very itty-bitty little box here. My verdict, out of order. Page 14. Let's view this. Oh boy, more bad dialogue. 15 minutes later, so she lives in that cabin. "Did you have fun, Rosie? Blah, blah. More out of place stuff. Blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Well, let's look at this. Overlax, Rosie. What about my Dragonite, David? He's loyal. Oh, come on, Kel. David's just too big for me. You can have it." Already, I'm ready to say my verdict. Disgusting.
Page 15. Oh, look, a mistake. "My name's Rose Chew, but you can call me anytime." Oh, let's look down here. What is this? Some form of morph? Did she just suddenly grow a second body out of her back? Why is he staring off into the distance?
My verdict on this one. Creepy.
Page 16.
Oh boy. Oh, let's look at this. Out of place text boxes. You replacing O's with hearts in the word love. And apparently they're about to do something right there. My verdict? E.
Page 17.
Oh boy.
Oh, look. Beautiful romantic kiss. With their tails ever so lovingly intertwined, while someone convincingly set off heart-shaped fireworks.
And my verdict?
Annoying. Page 18. Oh, look. He drew out what the video games will never look like. Guess what? Never gonna happen! Page 19. Oh, let's look at this riveting page. Oh boy. Let's look at this. Here's Sonichu with a gigantic head.
And there's Christian writing a Zapdos
that looks like it's taking a crap. While he is randomly standing next, while Sonichu is randomly standing next to a pool of water in the middle of a mall.
my verdict. Just remove it.
Page 20. Oops, I already went to that page. Oh, I went too far back. Page 20.
Christian, backwards, son of Giovanni, Jan markets for to the knights from the north compared to fight. Also, not only have you ripped off the characters, but you have also ripped off
part of the Team Rocket theme song.
My verdict? Rip off.
Page 21.
Oh, let's view. Let's just view this ever so lovely page of this horrible comic.
Whew.
Oh, they're shopping, and he's carrying all her stuff. Oh, and he's saying he doesn't like pickles. Oh, and then Zapdos just randomly shatters through and steals poor little Rose True.
Oh, look at this. Which brings us up to date. Verdict. I'm not quite sure what to say about this. I'm just going to say... Blah! There we go. It's 22.
Oh, let's look at this. Sky Apricot. Drill Peck.
Mega Kick. Wing Attack. Double Team. Confuse Zapdos.
My verdict? Horrible. No. Unusual
battle system. If he ever hopes to make this a game, I hope that it doesn't just... Page 22.
Oh look, final blow countdown.
10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1. What would be my word? Countdown is... Yes.
That just about represents how I feel.
Page 24.
Oh, can't wait for this one. Oops. Oh, look.
Another confusing page. I'm assuming that Zapdos is being zapped by all of his double-teamed Sonichu. Well, if he paid attention to Pokemon, he would know that the double team copies are not able to do anything. They are just there to distract. Therefore, this verdict is, the page is incorrect. Page 25. Oh look. More bad dialogue and more poorly drawn people. And there's the incredibly fat mayor who's also self-promoting himself by putting himself in his comic. Who is also doing more self-promotion by once again mentioning CWCville. Irritating. Page 26. I'm ready to die now. Oh, look. an epilogue. Oh, look, he feels this is his best work yet. Oh, with all this fantastic creativity, you steal our girlfriend, 3. Fantastic creativity, my foot. I wonder why he doesn't have a girlfriend. Maybe because he spends all his time copywriting other people's work and trying to get famous. Verdict? Embarrassing to humans. Page 27. I'm so ready to just die right now. Oh, look. Classic comic strips that were drawn before the comic book. And he would notice. I wish he would. That the text is out of the designated text box. Stupid.
Oh, look, more.
Oh, would you look at this? Another creepy head morph thing. Disturbing. Page 29. Oh, it just keeps getting better and better. Oh boy, more self-promotion. He's not even using the right Dragon Ball Z saying. So not only is he ripping off Pikachu and Sonic, he's also ripping off Dragon Ball Z. Copyright alert. Please, dear God, let this be the end. Oh no, we still have this and a few more pages to go afterwards.
Oh. It appears I missed a page.